Alex Dacakis.
And Marcus DeGiusti.
Checking in with our 7th edition of the Northwest Weekly Property News for 2020.
In Melbourne, over the last weekend, an auction clearance rate of 79.2% was recorded across 717 auctions, while last week there were 419 auctions. Worth noting that 1 year ago, the clearance rate was just 52.5% across 657 auctions.
Melbourne's housing rebound continues to top all capital cities as reported early in the month by CoreLogic. In January, Melbourne prices grew the most again, now supporting an annualised 8.2% increase, which is the fastest pace of growth for a 12-month period since December 2017.
Last week, the Australian Bureau of Statistics released its December 2019 housing finance data. Total housing finance increased by 4.4% in December, the highest monthly growth rate in over 3 years.
And in broader economic news, our December tourist arrivals rose by 0.9% thanks to the many Kiwi cricket lovers that visited our shores. New Zealand tourism hit a record high of 129,100 in December. China, our largest source of tourism, grew 0.9%, which is in fact the slowest growth of Chinese tourism in 9.5 years. These alarming numbers paved the way for a bleak story for our January and February tourism numbers. Newly listed this week, the 17 Duchess Court in Hillside, a large family home in one of the best parts of Hillside on the Regency. It is open this weekend at 1 o'clock and we hope to see you there. Also listed this week was 20/31-33 Timmin Street in Sunbury. This little pocket rocket is a 2-bedroom and will suit all downsizes, first home buyers and investors alike. It will be open this Saturday at 10 a.m. as well. Thanks for tuning in, guys. I'm Alex Dacakis.
And I'm Marcus DeGiusti.
We'll see you next week and we hope to see you at one of our open homes on the weekend as well. Have a great weekend.